on CNN.
Seriously?
Yeah. They said, Edgewater, Indiana floods with bigotry. They were talking about us like we were monsters.
You know, I saw a Fox News van drive down my street yesterday.
Well, at least they're on our side.
Look, it's the guy from Talk to the Hand.
Greetings, feckless youth of Indiana. What's the hats?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just out for a walk, enjoying the sweet and fetid smell of Americana. I'm from a small town myself, you know.
We're not interested.
Oh, wait, there is obviously an ideological divide between us, and I think if we got to know one another, we'd be able to bridge it. I'll begin. I am an actor. My instrument was fueled in the fiery furnace that is known as Juilliard. Perhaps your drama teacher has told you of this institution.
The drama program.
Aha, so that explains your general lack of empathy. No, wait! We're building a bridge. You.
Me?
Yeah, who are you?
Kaylee.
No, that's your name. Who are you? Say I'm going to play Kaylee in the story of Katy. Help me to prepare.
Well, I'm a girl. I'm a teenager. I'm a cheerleader.
And why do you hate homosexuals?
Hey, I'm a good person, right, Shelby?
We all are.
What a church.
We're Christians.
Oh, so you're Christians. Now that's something I know a little bit about. So Christians follow the teaching of Christ, correct? Well, I played Jesus Christ on 3 separate occasions. My current messianic turn in Godspell, last year's Hallmark Easter special, which was animated, and Temptation, a musical staging of the last temptation of Christ. I was crucified 3 times. 12, if you include the reviews. And I got to know JC very well, and I don't think that he hated anyone, let alone the gays.
But the Bible says homosexuality is wrong, and we follow the Bible, so... Oh.
But I'm sure that there are a lot of rules in the Bible that you guys break every day.
Well, that's different.
Is it?
You can't cherry-pick the Bible, choosing which parts you want to believe.
We don't do that.
Oh, no. Then what's this? Kaylee has a small tattoo. That tattoo would be taboo. Kaylee, here's what waits for you. An eternity in the fiery pits of hell.
Hey!
Shelly, you seem sweet to me. But if it has come to be, you've lost your virginity. We'll be stoning you and your family. Instead, when you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said. There's one rule that trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all. Love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, love thy neighbor, trumps them all.
You know, you make a lot of sense.
What are you talking about?
You don't even feel slightly bad for Emma? You guys used to hang out.
That was before she turned gay.
Well, maybe she was always gay.
Exactly, because that's how God made her, Shelby.
Hey,
it's the guys from Godspell. They'll back me up.
What kind of white nonsense are you starting now?
It's my stepdad.
Whoa, stepdad? You mean your parents are divorced?
Yeah, so.
Oh, divorce is a big no-no. Not to oversimplify, but the scripture does.